Hey y'all, it's your girl Brooke back with another vlog.
And it's your girl Brianna.
She's here.
Yes, I am.
I don't know where she came from. She just walked to my house. And she just happens to look like me. So there's a stalker. Anyways, hi. It's Brooke. Just said that. So, we went kayaking today and it was fun. And we went on the beach. And I think we went, that wasn't my phone. I have no friends. Yeah, and then we went swimming. So that was our day today. And now we're gonna pull an all-nighter. If you wanna see more scenes, then go on Brianna's page. It's in the description. Yeah. So yeah, if you haven't subscribed, go subscribe and click that like button if you want to see more videos like this with me. Okay, so let's get on with this all-nighter.
Okay. I look red. Breaking news. I never pulled an all-nighter before. So that's something. Brianna has. She stayed up till at least 5. I'm guessing that counts because you're staying up all night. That's basically all night. But I never even stayed up till like 4. That doesn't even count. I stayed up till like 3, not even. I never pulled on dinner. I just fall asleep every single time. So yeah, I can't pull on a nighter, but I'm going to try. We have like a list of things that we will be doing. Brianna, that's on her channel. She named the list. But I'm just going to show you like different like clips of things we're doing, like update you guys once in a while. So yeah. The first thing we're doing is just going on our phones, and I'm already tired. Good morning. It's actually 8:30. Yeah, we fell asleep at 10:30. Shocker. So yeah, I never pulled an all-nighter before. I'm gonna try again tonight. Well, I think it's because we went swimming. And we went to the beach. So, comment down below if swimming gets you tired, because that's what I think. Like, it's the chlorine and like the salt water. Today, we are actually going to fix my phone because it's shattered. I'm gonna get ready for that. I don't think we're doing anything else. I bet it's gonna be like a cleaning day because I need to clean my room. It's like a mess. And yeah. So we're gonna go. And yeah, I'll see you in the next clip. Bye. It's so clear now. So I got Starbucks and I got some air.
Oh my god, the one guy
some strawberries.
The one guy didn't even hit
You should really try the air.
So hey guys, so I am back from Starbucks and getting my phone fixed. So now I guess you can see like a clear view now, because it was so gross. It was so foggy when you saw me, like it was like I want to start a new session on my channel where I like talk about something for like 5 minutes. I don't know. I just want to talk about something with you guys and like give my opinion about something. And I got this from Kaylin, whatever she like talks and like e-talkas. So I wanted to do that. So I want to talk about stuff. So if you want me to give my opinion or talk about something that you want to hear, then comment down below what you want me to talk about. So the first topic I want to talk about is Starbucks. So the Starbucks that we live by sucks. When we get our iced caramel macchiatos, they don't taste like iced caramel macchiatos. They taste like black coffee. I'm sorry if you like black coffee, but black coffee is disgusting. It tastes like nothing. It tastes like freaking puke. It's gross. So that's why I pour like I don't do coffee with creamer. I do creamer with coffee. I love creamer. So yeah, it tastes really good. So, the pink drink. The pink drinks are so good. Some people don't like the pink drinks, which is a little confusing because pink drinks are the best. They're very sweet. They're very good. I think that's why people don't like them, because they're a little sweet. But they are delicious. I recommend the pink drink. Frappuccino. Frappuccinos are good, too. Let's see how many I can name in 10 seconds. Vanilla Frappuccino. Caramel Frappuccino. Mocha Frappuccino. Green tea Frappuccino. Tea Frappuccino. Why can't I think of any? What is wrong with me? Double Chocolate Chip Frappuccino. Crystal Ball Frappuccino. Okay, that's enough. Frappuccinos are delicious. Some of them are too sweet, but some of them are just so good, like the caramel frappuccino. The first one I ever got was a vanilla bean frappuccino, and I that's all I got. Like, I just love vanilla bean frappuccinos. I don't get them as much as I used to, but yeah, I normally get like caramel frappuccinos. But I think that's like the main thing people order, caramel frappuccinos. Okay, what else about Starbucks? A story for Starbucks. The Starbucks near us, the Starbucks near us, this guy, like, they always forget drinks. Like, they just, that's their thing. They just forget about your order and go on to the next. Don't do that. Okay? Starbucks, if you're watching this, you're not watching this, but Starbucks. So, this is the story. So, a guy ordered, let's say, coffee. He ordered an iced caramel. No, he ordered something. Okay? He ordered something. And they totally forgot about his order. We saw this guy today. Not the guy that, like, this didn't happen today, but we saw the worker there. And the guy was like, you totally just forgot about my order. That lady was behind me. And they do that, but it's fine, I guess. So, then the worker was like, oh, okay, what did you order? And then the guy was like, blah, 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 I ordered something. And then the worker was like, okay, I'll get you a venti, I'll get you a Starbucks card. And he's like, the guy was like, I don't care, just give me my freaking drink. And he was like, okay. It was pretty funny. And yeah, that was the story. So Starbucks, I love Starbucks, I always want to get Starbucks. Their cake pops are like, delicious. Their drinks are so good. I love coffee with creamer. And I love frappuccinos. I love pink drinks. I just love Starbucks. But sometimes Starbucks is just... So that was my ranting about Starbucks. I hope you liked it. So give me ideas to...
Don't eat the strawberries in the pink drink. Warning.
Bye. Now I have to... I have to fold my laundry, so... My feet smell so bad. Okay. So let's fold the laundry. Let's fold the laundry. I'm kidding. You guys are not going to want to watch this. Can we just talk about how short these are? Do these even fit me? Get in the drawer. Go in the drawer.
Hey guys,
I'm all fresh and clean.
So,
I took a shower and I went in the pool. I went in the pool and then I went in the shower. There you go. So I'm gonna end this vlog here, post it for you guys. You don't care because you're probably already watching it. Let's get this video to 5 likes. Can you guys do that? Thank you so much. And comment what your favorite color is. Love you guys. Bye.